Hello everyone and welcome to Sugha's Kitchen. So today I am just harvesting my citron. They are quite ripe and ready for pickling. So these are the citrons which I just showed you, which I harvested from my tree. And how to make the pickle, I'll just show you. The pickles have to last at least a year, even if you're making for yourself. At least for 6 months it has to last. So there are certain tips that you have to follow to make the pickles last longer. Because I am making it on a slightly commercial home-based business, I have to make it last 1 year and last for my customers too as they handle it. So what I have here is a sterilized jadi jar, ceramic jar. Never use stainless steel or any other metal. Either use glass or ceramic. So I have the ceramic jadi. It is sterilized in my dishwasher, otherwise dry it in the sun, wash first with warm water and dry it in the sun nicely and keep it covered with a cotton cloth. Don't use synthetic or any other material, only white cotton material. This also should be washed and sterilized. So after that, this is rock salt. What I've done is I've lightly fried it. It is always good to lightly fry the rock salt before you put it into the pickle. This gives it a longer shelf life. Then I have turmeric powder and this is mustard powder. Plain mustard which is just ground fresh. So now this is the citron. Cut it into circles. And as you cut into circles, just check if everything is okay. You don't have to remove the seeds. The end portion of the citrus will serve as the juice for the pickle, which is also kind of preservative. So now you see the segments here. Just cut it along the segments to get even bits. So first what you have to do is, in your jadi and jar which is clean and sterilized, you add some rock salt as a first layer. Use only a wooden spoon. Do not use stainless steel or any other material for the citron, it's highly acidic. Then layer it with some mustard powder. Mustard powder increases the storage life of the pickle. Then gently drop the pieces into the jar. Don't use metallic spoon at all for the jar. Wash your hands and use your hands for dropping in the pickle. So cutting into segments like this will retain the shape. And if you want to dry it in the sun, if you live in a very sunny place, you can dry it. But for 3 days, it will keep soaking in the jar or jadi. If you don't want to add red chili powder or make it into a spicy pickle, just leave it with the salt. But check once in 3 days and shake it out with a wooden ladle. So now again add some salt. So layering it with salt and mustard powder, this will give an even coating to the pieces. Now with this end piece, take in the juice and gently squeeze in the juice. Then add some turmeric powder. So this is the cloth with which I'm going to cover. The first 2 days, just shake it like this and leave it to rest. So yeah, I've just put a rubber band around. Use a ceramic plate to cover it. So this is how it will rest for 3 days. After 3 days, if you don't want to add spice, just leave it like this. Nothing will happen. Put it out in the sun whenever the sun is there. If it's not there, just check to see that it's okay. But it should last you at least for 6 months. But if you're going to make it spicy, I'll show you the next step. So we cut the citron and soaked it in salt water for 3 days, during which time it was shaken up to get evenly into the salt and everything into the citron. So after 3 days it has given out some water and it's like this. Now if you want to retain just the salty pickle, retain so, but check in between. But if you want to add chili powder and the masala, what you have to do is you need mustard powder again, mustard to crackle, a little more salt. We've already added salt in the pickle while salting it. So check the salt and then add salt, chili powder and a little bit of turmeric powder, and use only sesame oil. Mine is from the mill, the Czech oil, and I use only sesame oil. You will also need a sterilized jar with a clean cotton cloth and then the kadai. Now by weight, if you see, this medium sized citron is about 400 grams by weight. Yeah. So it's almost 400 grams. So for that, I've taken 60 grams of salt for salting it. 60 grams of salt is equal to 1/3 cup. So if you really want to know by weight and the measurements by cup, it is about 1/3 cup and 60 grams for a medium size like this of 400 grams. But always check the salt and then add, because some citrons are more pungent than the others. So I am not going to add all this salt because already I have salted and kept. So now what I am going to do is, I am going to add a little sesame oil and then the mustard to crackle. Why we add the powdered mustard powder while salting and while adding the spices is, mustard also acts as a preservative, gives additional taste to the citron. So mine is homegrown, so I know the pungency, but when you buy it in the shop, just check and add the salt accordingly. Now the mustard is crackled, so slowly add the soap with the water. Don't discard the water. The water will have all the nutrition, and citron has the capacity to retain its nutrition even when it is cooked like this. So I'm just making it high now, and I'm adding a little more sesame oil. Pickles do need a lot of oil to preserve it. If you are just making a small quantity, say just for the month, as the season comes, then you add less oil. But I am showing you as I am making it for a year. So this is only a wooden spoon. Don't use stainless steel or any other metal, and even for storing it, use only ceramic jar or glass bottle or glass jar. Never use stainless steel. It can react very badly. Pickles need some patience while you make them, and they're going to last you a year. So a little bit of patience and time during the pickling process is well worth it. It's all got nicely blended. Now I'm going to add a little chili powder. This is according to your taste if you're just making it for the house. Thank you. allow it to cool completely before you store it in the jar. Otherwise, it will give out water, moisture, and that can spoil the pickle. So the rind also has become soft, and you will find bite-sized pieces in the pickle in the bottle, even if it's for your home use. Now I made it simmer, and I'm going to add a little. I've already added while salting, but I'm just adding half a spoon more. I'm sure my salt is okay. If it's not okay, you can test and then add a little more while adding the spices. But always the amount of salt, whatever you need, should be added while salting it, because that's the time the citron absorbs the salt. Now what you add, a little more salt or whatever you add, is just to give it the final touch. It's got a nice aroma. It's very good for health. Got lot of nutrition, vitamin C, and taken with curd rice is the ultimate in pickles. Mango is seasonal, but for some reason we have been getting citron throughout the year, this year at least, in our garden, and I made a lot of pickles. So if you store it in a jar or jadi, that's okay, but what I would suggest is store it in sterilized bottles like this. I've labeled mine, you can label yours. Even for the house, if you're making for a year, you can buy bottles and store them, like say 12 bottles or so. Jadi is okay, but bottles are even better. Now I'm adding the final spoon of sesame oil, which gives it the final taste. Let's switch off the gas, and the pickle has to completely cool before you put it into the sterilized jar or bottle. Enjoy your pickle and have a good day. Thank you.